So you want to know how to slice a mango? We got you. Begin by peeling the mango. Slice lengthwise on two sides as close to the pit as possible. Place the two remaining halves on their flat side. Cut the fruit into slices according to your desired thickness. Another way to slice a mango is into cubes. Start by slicing off each side of an unpeeled mango along its pit. Score the inner flesh of the mango into a grid. Make horizontal cuts, then vertical cuts all the way across each piece. Pick up each piece with the grid facing up and push the mango slice inside out. Slice the cubes off with a paring knife and enjoy. We hope you like these two methods of how to slice a mango. Don't forget to like and subscribe.